Welcome to Meditative Sunday. So here we are again, taking time out, finding ways to really connect to yourself within. So today we're going to do a meditation that goes into your heart. Not really the physical heart, but the heart that really represents your essence and all that you are. So let us begin. Find yourself a comfortable space to sit or to lie down. Just allow yourself to arrive. This meditation takes us into the Sacred Heart. Infinite part of self, your connection with the divine, and all that you perceive as the divine. Find your breath. Just connect to your breath. Enjoy the beautiful orchestra of the jungle. Just become still and conscious. Follow your breath, inhaling and exhaling. And bring this stillness into your whole being. Be conscious of being here in this space. Just keep on breathing and being here. As you're breathing, noticing the gaps between your inhale and your exhale, and expand these gaps so you inhale and you hold and you exhale and you hold. You inhale and you hold and you exhale and you hold and you inhale
you hold in your rhythm.
The next time when you are on your hold, on your inhale or your exhale, just imagine you are falling within you, into your heart, in the middle of your chest, a little bit to the right. Just allow yourself to fall into that heart of yours and your consciousness. Just allow that falling. And that consciousness. Just noticing. Nothing to think about. Nothing to feel, just being conscious. Whenever a thought comes into your mind, let it go. Just stay in your heart. Holding and expanding this beautiful consciousness. That is your infinite self. The one you will always be, the one you always have been, and the one you are. Beyond time, beyond self. So allowing yourself to connect deeper and deeper to your consciousness, to your presence, yourself melting into this beautiful consciousness. Melting. Noticing the stillness. But also your thoughts, and just come back into this beautiful presence of your consciousness. This is where you are connected to the divine, to spirit, whatever name it may have for you. So notice that you're always one in that divinity and infinity and that human experience called life. Just being here in that presence of your wholeness. So that you can always feel it again, even if the mind goes crazy and worries overtake you, you can stay and come back into your heart, into this consciousness and this presence that never leaves you, that is always with you. Riding with you through the waves of change and even transformation. Teaching you to let go. Teaching you to be free. Toane amanana toare aho Tonare makanaro amanarato Ikanore maye ote maranakoto aye Pamerayo Ame ayo tarihamande yoya. Knowing that this consciousness can be into your physical body, can help you to center and to ground, and is here to be embodied in your whole being. So slowly, when you are ready, keeping that consciousness but coming back. Coming back to your breath, your inhales and your exhale. Your inhale and your exhale. Slowly, in your own time, when you're ready, if your shoulders, if your fingers stretch and come back into the here and now. How are you feeling? Feeling a bit relief, feeling a little bit more stillness and wholeness in your world? Bring it into your daily life. Once you know that space, that presence, you don't always have to just go into a deep meditation. You could just go into that presence and that consciousness. So much love into your world. Have a wonderful week, and love to hear how this meditation today worked for you into your Sunday, inspiring your week and helping you to stay in this beautiful consciousness of your heart. Can't wait to hear from you.